Hi mga ka-nation, we are in Tracy, California, where we're featuring a trio of Pinoy-themed restaurants in the area. We're starting off this series with one of the most well-loved restaurants in the Bay Area, the Pinoy institution that is Ling Nam Noodle House. Well, Tito Tony Lim is a longtime friend and sponsor of Adobo Nation, but today we are at Ling Nam Express, his latest baby, and we're also with his son, Alexson, who's going to tell us all about Ling Nam Express, your guys' new addition to the family. Right?
Yes.
Well, thank you so much for joining us on Adobo Nation. Lex, tell us, how long has Ling Nam Express been around?
Ling Nam Express has been around a little bit over a year.
Okay, wow. It's a very new baby.
It is.
Why did you guys think of coming out to Tracy? You guys have been in South San Francisco for a very long time.
It has. And, you know, Ling Nam has been open since 1990 in South San Francisco. And we felt like we have to share the food that we bring in Daly City in here in Tracy, California. You know, it's beginning to look a lot like Daly City here with a lot of the people moving out here in Tracy.
That's right. That's what I hear. The Filipino community out here is growing. And with that, you kind of have to spread the good food, spread the love in so many ways. Ano bang pagkakaiba? What's the difference between Ling Nam Express versus the original restaurant in South San Francisco?
Yeah, so the Ling Nam in South San Francisco, everyone knows that we have a full menu here in Ling Nam Express. We have, of course, the senorita bread, the staple of Ling Nam, which is the mami, and then the siopao. They go hand in hand.
Uh-huh.
And here, of course, in Tracy, we have the pop.
We're going to go through all of these things before the ice cream on that melts, because I'm going to get to that ASAP. Of course, you mentioned the favorites. We've got the mami and the siopao, which anyone can kind of come in and get exactly what they want. I want to focus real quick on the star bread or the senorita bread. This is something that super sikat din sa inyo. Ano bang sikreto? What's the secret to the success of star bread?
It is. I think the secret to the star bread is it's really refreshed. I mean, if anybody has eaten star bread, you know, when you open, order, pop it in a box, pop it in your mouth, it's from oven to your mouth, and also it's the way that we kind of take comfort or kind of manage the business and the quality of it.
You guys are really nakatutok. You said pop it in your mouth, so I
That's
decided
right.
to take a bite.
That's right.
It's delicious, you know. It's a perfect complement to your coffee in the morning. It's a perfect merienda. I know you guys sent some over to us. It's delicious. Something else that's very different about Ling Nam Express here in Tracy is Pop, and it's a desserts and drinks place, which is yet another addition to the family, because it's actually started by your brother and your sister-in-law,
right.
Alan and Michelle Lim.
That's right.
So tell us about Pop. We've got some good-looking drinks.
We're really proud of my brother and my sister-in-law with their newest baby, which is Pop, and you guys see the desserts, the multicolor again. The whole objective and their mission is just, it is a fusion of drinks, right?
Mm-hmm.
So they, you know, they base their flavors based on the community that they have here. For example, if we go over some of the flavors, you have this one that's like the Halo Halo with the ube flavor.
And I love what it's called. It's called Thrilla in Manila,
right.
Because I think it, you know, kind of just knocks it out.
That's
knocks
right.
you out with how good it is. And this is, as you said, inspired by Halo Halo, which
that's
is
right.
an ode to our culture.
That's correct. And then so we have the Thai High. Mm-hmm. And then with the if you're not sure what you want to order, we do have the split cups over here.
I'm gonna show everyone that, because that's pretty cool.
It is. So you get the best of both worlds.
You do. This is a swimming pool, which, because it looks like a swimming pool, it's great. And this is a Paraiso Punch.
Paraiso Punch. And then in the back, we have the ube horchata. So again, ode to the culture of our the customers that we have
Very
here.
Very cool. The taro chata right here, this is delicious. I've tried a little bit of this, and I've yet to try this, but that's got my name all over it. We forgot to mention, we also have empanadas here, which is another favorite, right?
That's right.
Lex, we want to make sure that we go through the siopao, because that's another favorite. I'm covering all the bases. While I have some of the siopao, go ahead and tell our Canation how they get to your newest location here in Tracy, California. Oh my gosh.
Sure, that looks really good. So, mm-hmm. Canation, please come and visit us over here at 563 West Clover Road in Tracy, California. We're right next to the In-N-Out Burger over mm-hmm. here. For the folks in our Daly City, I'm pretty sure you guys, I hope you guys know where it is. It's 2211 mm-hmm. Gillard Boulevard in South San Francisco, California. Exit Westboro Boulevard.
Sounds great. Thank you so much. Lex, thank you for having us at Ling Nam Express here. Mabuhay ang inyong pamilya.
Thank you so much.
Regards to Tito Tony, thank you so much for always being a longtime friend of Adobo Nation.
Thank you so much.
As well.
Thank you for being here.